what was interesting to me about the script was, first of all, I knew nothing about the internal workings of what happened with the crash, because I'm just, it's not a world that I'm involved in, but obviously I read a lot about it in the newspapers, and I obviously saw the impact across the country and across the world. So I was interested to read a script that in essence explained those things but more in layman's terms, and put it on a more humane, you know, hierarchical system, so that I could look at it as a layman and go, right, I can kind of identify with the idea of the laws of the jungle in that environment. And I like the way that the script doesn't delve too much into the vernacular of that world. It doesn't get too complex, and it still
but just
remains
enough
personal.
To educate and to expand, you know, again as a layman, to expand your knowledge. And I think it's very relevant also, which was what was very captivating, is that I think we've all been affected to varying degrees. And to see the psychology behind big business, and again, as you said, from the humane side.
From the human side.
And the enormity of the risk that was taking place. And I think also it's reflective in a way of that sense of greed and desire, mm-hmm. For more, without a lot of what's the word I'm looking for? Responsibility or awareness of the effects it's going to have on others.
Yeah, what is interesting about the script is that you really get a look at all the layers of the pie with the characters. There are emotional journeys. There are characters that are emotional about what happens. My character in particular is rather detached. And in talking to a few people that are involved in this business, there is a certain detachment based on what they do, where their decisions are clinical in essence, and about self-preservation and preservation of the company or the firm as such, but the repercussions and ramifications of those decisions are enormous. And that's the side that I saw of it, the ramifications and the repercussions of those decisions. I didn't know how it actually went down. And what is interesting is to see how really just a bunch of people in a room making a decision saying, this is what we're going to do and we have to commit to it. And people saying, no, that's ridiculous. This is what we have to do to preserve the firm and keep it alive. And it's just, it's so simple and so enormous all at once, which creates this sort of great drama. And I think it would be a great insight for the everyman to see how it goes down.
Although at the same time, I don't think it'll provide any comfort.
It's definitely not a feel-good movie of the year, but we do our best to make it feel good.